Good evening, friends. Let me join all my fellow citizens of India, all my colleagues in the government of India, in welcoming His Majesty to this country, to this city, and also to this forum. As my friend was just mentioning, we have a very old civilization relationship with Jordan. If you ask anyone in India, either he has visited it or he is looking forward to visiting Jordan. I fall into the second category. And because we consider this as a country which is very friendly, welcoming, and also forward-looking. A country which is progressive, thanks to the leadership, as well as a country which tries to bring and build bridges with all other civilizations of the world. And this is what we need today, a bridge which can connect different societies, different people, different economies. And I'm very happy that you have been playing that role. So let me thank you for doing that and welcome back. Welcome you to India again. I'm extremely happy that a new forum being launched at a business leadership level. I strongly believe that governments can do so much, but not beyond. And to do that, take the relationship to its true potential. What is really needed is to bring business together. And a business can actually create very innovative ideas. Even the area that you mentioned. Even if you want to promote tourism, even if you want to bring in people-to-people contact, what business can do on either side would be phenomenally different than what we can think only in the government. And that's why we are encouraging that business must come together, business must interact more with each other, try to give ideas, then it becomes a job of the government to ensure that those ideas are implemented without any hindrance on either side. And I can assure you, in fact, I was not supposed to be here, but I wanted to pay my personal respect. I had to catch a flight. But I said, still, I will come here just to, because I just was informed about this program just a while ago. I said, I'll still come only to offer my best regards and also best wishes for this great forum that is being created. And I can see that we can really grow businesses on an exponential level when the business on either side will come together. We are witnessing a changing profile of global trade. The countries which are trying to create barriers, the countries which are no longer open to free trade ideas, and here in India, as well as in Jordan, we all share the same vision that if global trade expands, it benefits all, including those countries who are proponents of it. And therefore, we are trying to build this relationship with many others. And in this changing world, I can see from India, we'll play as part of the role, you'll play your role, and together we'll create a better world through trade and commerce. So again, welcome you here. I can assure you, as a Minister of Commerce and Industry, that we'll do everything that is possible to promote this relationship further. I will also like to lead a delegation on the Indian side, bring people to your country so that we can explore the possibilities and actually take it forward. In fact, I'm very happy and I can see some of my old colleagues who are sitting here when I was a Minister of Chemicals and Fertilizers. And since then, we have long relationship and we have been thankful to you for being part of a food security program, because the fertilizer that we import is actually guarantees food security for India. So therefore, this role is not probably highlighted, that what Jordan has done for us is something which we'll always appreciate and we'll be indebted to you for doing that. So let's look forward to more being done with you. Thank you very much. Let me, Majesty, I will welcome you again to my own country. Thank you very much.